I swear, if he knew I was here tonight...
But he doesn't.
I hope not.
And if you're careful, there's no reason why he should find out about tomorrow.
You don't know him.
Look, tomorrow's my last day in Paris. I'm leaving for the United States.
Have a nice trip.
You wouldn't want me to spend my last night alone in Paris, would you?
When the gentleman with the gun offered to introduce you to his wife.
You're much more attractive than she is.
Or you could fly in the twins from Stockholm.
You're much more attractive than both of them put together.
Did you say you're not much of a talker?
8 o'clock?
Impossible.
9 o'clock?
No, that's much too late.
5 o'clock? 4 o'clock?
In the afternoon? When do you work?
Whenever I'm not busy. Will you try?
I was told you were utterly no good.
Then we'll both try. You try to be here at 4 o'clock, and I'll try to be good.
Good night, Mr. Flanagan.
Good night. Then, girl.